who's to say that the person we marry or are with now, who's to say that we are the same people or they are going to be the same people 10 years from now? So that whole idea of being together forever.
I think it's possible, and it's possible to love somebody.